Edge looking very good right now, but unfortunately there's no one for Edge to pin.
That's right. This does not serve Edge well. The championship cannot change hands on a count out. Edge needs to get someone back in the ring. Keep your eye on the Rated R Superstar.
Oh, a nice baseball slide for the Rated R Superstar.
And notice the championship presence of Edge, letting the damage digest, letting the mood of the contest dictate his pace.
Ribs first goes Jericho into the barricade. And now Edge will turn his attention to the world champion.
Let's not forget, Jack Swagger waffled Edge in the back of the head with the briefcase that contained the Money in the Bank contract several weeks ago. Edge never forgot that moment.
Last week here on Friday Night SmackDown, Jack Swagger looked fantastic against John Morrison. Right now it's Jericho trying to get Edge out of the way so Jericho can perhaps turn his attention to the world champion. A capacity crowd here at the O2 Arena in London, England. Are they going to witness the crowning of a new champion?
The odds are in the favor. Oh boy! Look at that! Edge took Jericho off the apron, but it also sent Jack Swagger down. Will we have a new World's Heavyweight Champion? We'll find out next!
We're back here at the O2 Arena in London, England. It's a triple threat match for Jack Swagger's World Heavyweight Championship. Edge, Jack Swagger, and Jericho. It's Swagger going for a cover here and a kick out by Edge.
Let's not forget, in a triple threat match, the champion does not need to be pinned. Whomever gains the first pinfall or submission will become the World's Heavyweight Champion.
This is Jack Swagger's first ever title defense. This is not the way that Swagger wanted to do it.
Well, if anyone can jump right in with both feet, it's the two-time All-American Jack Swagger.
Edge, a nine-time former world champion.
This is a smart strategy here. Working the arm and shoulder of Edge definitely negates Edge's greatest physical weapon, the spear.
If you doubted Jack Swagger's resolve at all or his commitment to the championship, just watch Monday Night Raw from this past Monday. Watch what he did to Randy Orton and Batista. Both got gut-wrenched powerbomb. Look out! Swagger, hook in the legs. No!
And again, the champion's so smart to hook the leg closest to the ropes.
Jericho trying to get back in this match, get involved in some capacity, but Swagger cuts Jericho off at the pass. Right now, it's a two-horse race. The champion and Edge. Up and down goes Swagger. Is this it?
This could be it.
Two. No.
Whoa. Swagger needs to be careful, though. Anytime there's such a great distance between Swagger and Edge, it opens up the door for Edge's spear.
And what factor does experience play in a triple threat match like this?
Experience has a lot to do with it, but again, I agree with Jack Swagger here. Jack Swagger should not be forced to compete in a triple threat match, but credit Jack Swagger for defending the championship.
And credit Teddy Long for making a very popular decision.
Oh, please.
A huge main event here tonight. Are you not enjoying this contest?
Of course I am, but again, it's not fair.
Right now, it seems that Swagger doesn't have too much to worry about.
And it looks like no one wants to get in the ring with Jack Swagger, and Jack's smart. Championship can't change hands on a countout. While that's the case, in this triple threat match, there are no countouts. There are no disqualifications. The urgency is apparent in all three superstars because the World's Heavyweight Championship is in dire jeopardy. I like this strategy from Chris Jericho. It looks like he's trying to take care of Jack Swagger. An opportunity now for Chris Jericho to take care of Edge.
Chris Jericho, damaged ribs and all, has found his form here. Going for a cover and the world championship. No. Chris Jericho, who's victorious at WrestleMania over Edge, retaining his World Heavyweight Championship, but then would lose it just five nights later as Swagger cashed in his Money in the Bank contract.
Now see this? Chris Jericho was paying attention to the damage that Jack Swagger was able to inflict on Edge, and now a potential submission hold on Edge.
Jericho trying to cut off the oxygen and blood flow here for Edge, but the rated R superstar trying to fight back. And now the world champion.
Whoa.
Look at, has Edge up. Was thinking perhaps gut wrench powerbomb, but Edge able to slide out.
Oh.
And Swagger like a battering ram right into the injured rib cage of Jericho. Is this Edge's moment?
It could very well be.
From the second turnbuckle, which target is Edge going to focus on now? Edge has to keep his head on a swivel.
Oh, what a boot!
Two of them!
Go for a cover!
Swagger right into our announce table. Meanwhile, Jericho, the roll.
No!
I thought that was it. Jericho looking like the ultimate opportunist. Who will get the first pinfall or submission? Who's going to leave London as the world champion? Down goes Jericho. Edge, thinking cover, thinking gold. No! Back and forth. It's anyone's ball game.
Oh, these triple threat matches are so unpredictable. Opportunity can come at any time.
Jericho.
Oh!
Wanted the bulldog. Instead, pain. Uncomfortable pain.
Up. Look, the distance is there. Edge is perched and ready, and listen to the universe. Could we see it? Will we see a new World Heavyweight Champion? Oh, wow, what a counter!
Beautiful counter. Jericho now looking into the walls of Jericho, trying to turn the rated R superstar onto his chest. Oh. He's done it.
A submission will bring the World Heavyweight Championship to Chris Jericho.
Is Jericho headed for glory once again?
Edge needs to get his chest up off of the mat to alleviate the pressure.
Edge has to get to
there
the bottom rope. Inch by inch, fighting for the title.